do if my check is rejected?
If the check is from an insurance company or a third party, you need to go to a teller line at a branch.
If the check is not made out correctly, refer back to the maker of the check for it to be corrected.
Make sure the endorsement line is correctly signed and for mobile deposit only at GSCU is noted as well.
Check for missing information on the check and contact the issuer for it to be corrected if needed, and then rescan.
It's that easy.